Grandma got humped by a horny reindeer out in front of our house on Christmas Eve. She got pissed at me and cousin Cletus because we watched it, and we sat there and we laughed until we peed. Grandma was outside smoking a pall mall when that horny reindeer came walking up. He knocked her down and got on top of her, and he tried to stick his reindeer rocket in Grandma's butt. Grandma was yelling and she tried to fight it, but after a few moments passed on by. I think Grandma started to like it. Well, that was at least until Grandpa walked outside. Grandma got humped by a horny reindeer out in front of our house on Christmas Eve. She got pissed at me and cousin Cletus because we watched it, and we sat there and we laughed until we peed. Grandpa took off running to his pickup, and he grabbed that 12 gauge off the rack. He yelled at Grandma, "Get out the way, bitch!" And he blew off that poor horny reindeer sack. And ever since this tragedy happened, Grandma and Grandpa don't talk at all. But Grandma still gets to see that reindeer because Grandpa mounted his head up on the wall with a pall mall. Grandma got humped by a horny reindeer out in front of our house on Christmas Eve. We asked Grandpa, "Now why'd you have to go and shoot him?" And he said, "'Cause he had a bigger dick than me."